first time driving the Huracán EVO rear wheel drive. You can do it.
It's 83.
Oh man, she put it on a Corsa.
I did.
She's ready to race.
I did.
Here we go.